actually
dances that we used to do.
Those musics, so many times.
Hours and hours.
Hours and hours. Every kid have to do it, we did it. So if you are a new skater, you will have to listen to those musics every day. So that's it, we are back from the nationals. We are not, I'm not so happy about what I did, but it's okay, it's not killing our career.
It's a past right now. Now we focus on the Europeans and that's our goal.
Yeah.
To prepare well.
Yeah.
Now we are in Gdańsk, it's a Christmas time.
Merry Christmas to everybody. we just received actually, last month, we received, where is it? So this is the robot that you already saw. We received this tripod. Thank you so much. It's much longer than this, but here we will make some footage. To film with this to show you that it's following us, it's pretty nice, it's better with this. And I will have to put it on the ice, the beacon is the little like captor. So let's just show you some stuff and and that's it. Merry Christmas, it's gonna be a short video. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, not yet, but yeah. First of all, Merry Christmas, have a nice time with your families.
Also, I don't want to kill the vibe, I'm sorry, but just I really want to say that it's super important to spend the time with the family, because this year have been so weird. Like many people that I love lost some people, and that helped me too. It was many things, like Justina, her grandmother passed away, there is Benoit, the father, I love Benoit, and his father passed away, like the trainer, like rest in peace, Jean-François.
There's Dennis
Ten. Dennis Ten, like many people. 2018 is the first year for me that so many people in ice skating world like passed away like this. So I want to say that people
enjoy every minute with your family. Yeah. With your
please kiss them and enjoy the time, and that's it. End of 2018.
Yeah.
What is gonna be 2019? I hope even better. 2018 was very good, like we lost important people, but somehow many good things happened to us. We had Art on Ice, we had...
We moved to Montreal.
We moved to Montreal, like many good things, so that's it. Let's show some footage with the big team.
That made you lose your mind. There's no way I can undo what I've done. Can we be strangers again? Start fresh like a morning. What's so bad about that? So why won't you follow? Why won't you follow me home? I know I can't make you mine. Yes, I ran out of time. There's no hope for me. I fell down the bottom, so I fell down way deep. But if I can't have the real you, then let me make a 3D print of you. Saying that I'm better off alone. They don't know what it feels like, but I do. So you faded out while I watched it, damn obsessed with myself. Wanna hit the reverse on what's broken.
Okay, so guys, I just finished my massage. Actually, it's the end of the week.
Yeah. Relaxing time now.
Yeah, so I have holidays, we have holidays. This is Robert, he will explain in Polish
and
now.
And that's... Więc tak, mamy u nas na hali na lodowisku w Gdańsku u pana Roberta. Ktokolwiek chciałby skorzystać z super masażów, zapraszamy do pana Roberta do nowego gabinetu. Różnego rodzaju masaże, tak, poprzez relaksujące, jakiekolwiek chcecie, zapraszamy. Podamy w linku dokładnie stronę na miarę na pana oraz wszelkie, gdzie się znajduje gabinet.
A ja zrobię wszystko, żebyście byli zadowoleni i ja dam jakiś fajny rabacik na pierwszy raz.
I ktokolwiek powie, że jest od nas, od Justyny Jeremiego, pan Robert będzie wiedział.
Zapraszam serdecznie.
Dziękuję. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
O, Happy właśnie, New Year. Wesołych świąt i szczęśliwego nowego roku.
Wszystko. Tak jest.
I zdrówka przede wszystkim.
Cześć. Oh, it's Christmas time. I feel sad, I can't help it. Got you on my mind. I don't know how to cope this. Because it's Christmas time and I need you around, darling. So come home, so come.